Well, this is an ordinary office chair. And if you look underneath, this is a $3 fix to the old sinking problem. If you look very closely, you can see those little metal things. Just zoom in there. There we go. $1.50 each. Very cheap. Screw it on, attach it. And I'll put, if you look very closely, some rubber stuff underneath it to hold the metal onto the other metal, the sort of rubber stuff. And that's what you do to fix a chair at a fixed height. Make sure you screw them up very tightly.